I don't know about you, but whenever lamb chops came into the picture, it was always for a special occasion.
We got a big ass plate of masala lamb chops.
This recipe is extremely easy, especially because you're using an air fryer. But guess what? I forgot to film the entire process. Don't worry, the full recipe is right below, but this is for about 8 lamb chops. You can obviously cook this on the stove, and of course you can grill it, especially because summer's coming up. Air fryer was the easiest because I'm lazy. I served it up with some rice and dal, and I'm telling you, it was delicious.